Now let's look at the rainfall we received in 2020. Do you notice anything interesting about it? How does the rainfall in 2020 compare to 2019? Is it more like a typical year, or is it different from that too?